What's going on, Flow Nation family? I am Sick Flows back with another reaction video, and today we're checking out NF My Stress from his new album, The Search. Now, I know I'm a week late, man, but things happen. I'm still doing the entire album here on the channel. Don't worry, man. Subscribe with notifications and you won't miss out on the reactions. But yeah, we got the lyrics pulled up, man. We're going to be breaking down the lyrics, see what he's got to say in this song. I really want to dive into it. So if you guys want to see the entire breakdown, make sure you guys stay out throughout the entire video. Also, stay until the end if you want to see what I rate this song in my honest review and opinion on the song. Now, without further ado, guys, let's get right into this video, boy. I'm liking this so far.
Yeah. Someday, I just want to leave the
nigga. All right, man. Listen, NF is getting better with his singing, bro. I'm going to keep it 100 with you guys. He's getting way better with his singing. And he wasn't even a bad singer to begin with, man. I'm liking that he's getting into singing, man. Let's see if he does a little rapping in this. Let's take it back.
Yeah. Some days, I just want to leave the negativity in my head.
Okay.
I just want relief from my stress. I just want relief from my stress. Some days, I don't want to see you have a bunch of people to impress.
Okay.
I just want relief from my stress. Yeah, I just want relief from my stress.
All right, so I'm liking this, man. He's letting you know, man, he's got a lot of stress. I like what he says. Some days I don't want to see or have a bunch of people to impress. Again, maybe he's letting the fame and like all this fame and attention that he's getting is getting a little overwhelming, man. That's why I like NF, man. NF keeps it real, bro.
I just want relief from my stress. Yeah, I just want relief from my stress. Late nights.
Okay.
Staring out the window doing 85. Got my state of mind. Yeah. Walking on that gray line. Hoping that my stress dies. It's like I hate it, but I love it at the same time. Pressure pushing me from all sides. Insecurities of all kinds. Yeah. I'm a hostage to my own pride. Most important.
Ooh, what did he just say?
These of all kinds. Yeah. I'm a hostage to my own pride.
All right. That's what I thought he said. I'm a hostage to my own pride, man. That's deep right there, man. Previously being a hostage to his own fear, NF explores another side of being dictated by emotions. NF expresses that he has let his pride dominate him and influence his actions and decisions. The negative outcomes of this are evident as it's impacted in his relationship with his wife, as recognized in the song Time. I like that, bro. Like, being a hostage to your own pride. I feel like we're us, man, as people, especially myself, man, we're hostage to one of are like traits, you know what I mean? Like, some people are hostages to the way they look, so everything they do has to look good. Like, bruh, dope, bro, dope.
Insecurities of all kinds, yeah. Yeah. I'm a hostage to my own pride. Most important things in life to me are things I know I can't buy.
Ooh.
Yeah. It's me in phases. I'm not in the mood yet to meet another stranger. I'm not in the mood yet to have a conversation and talk about a bunch of things that I don't feel amazed with. Getting too close to me, woo, could be dangerous.
Okay. NF coming, man. He's snapping, and this is a real song right here. You can tell this is his real emotions. I do like how he says, most important things in life to me are things that I can buy. That's facts, bro. That is facts. Listen, you know how they say money can't buy you happiness? It's true, bro. Like, some people want more time in life, and you can't buy more time. You feel me? So that just goes to show you, like, some things you can't buy no matter how rich you are, and that's what he's talking about. Then he goes to saying he's not in the mood to meet another stranger, not in the mood to have a conversation and talk about a bunch of things that he doesn't feel amazed with, bro. And then how he goes, like, getting too close to me. Ooh, woo! Like, he's bringing that little bit of, he's taking a little part of, like, new hip-hop and added it as far as flow goes. So I'm definitely enjoying this because it shows that NF knows that he could definitely improve in his music. And I mean, as an artist, you should always think that and feel that way. And I'm liking this, bro.
Things that I don't feel amazed with. Getting too close to me, woo, could be dangerous.
Yeah.
I don't like the energy, I leave the situation. All this negativity that I can't get away from. All this negativity I think I need a break from. I'm thankful, but some days I just want to leave the negativity.
Bro, let's talk about how nowadays music, they don't and the verse that leads onto the chorus. What I mean by that, right? He goes and saying all this negativity that I can't get away from, all this negativity I think I need a break from. I'm thankful, but some days I just want to leave the negativity in my head, right? So like his verse ended leading on to the chorus. So it all feels attached together and like it flows well. I love that, bro. Nowadays, people have a hip hop song called like Family. And they don't talk a damn thing about family in the song, bro. So I like that how NF constructs his songs, man. The construction of his song and the composure of it is really dope.
My head. I just want relief from my stress. I just want relief from my stress.
Some days
I don't want to see you, have a bunch of people to impress.
Yeah.
I just want relief from my stress. Yeah, I just want relief from my stress. Yo, this life got my head spinning. Wonder what I'd do if I knew these were my last minutes. Ooh. Wonder if I had a week to live, would I stay tripping? Wasting every day that I had left trying to sell tickets.
Damn, bro. Dang, NF is speaking real music, bro. He's, man, listen, right there, those few lines, bro, like, wonder what I'd do if I knew that these were my last minutes. Wonder if I had a week to live, would I stay tripping, wasting every day I had trying to sell tickets. He's letting you know that, like, maybe this thing is not everything that he wants now that he's got it, bro. In facts, bro, if this was your last day living right now, guys, if this was your last day living, or let's say you knew you had a week left to live, what would you do? Let me know down in the comments below, because that's actually, bro, like, a deep conversation to have, bro, and I love that he says that. It says, NF employs a double meaning of tripping. He refers to being on road trips trying to sell tickets for shows while experiencing drug trip, head spinning because of the associated stress. This parallels in line to the previous track. I don't do drugs. I'm addicted to pain, though. By portraying another mental breakdown, work-induced stress as drug-like, he also specifically describes in an interlude feeling unhappy on tour despite success. So, like, right here, he's showing you that he's not happy with this success. And, bro, it takes a real person. It takes a real guy to admit that, hey, I have all this money, I have all this success, all this intention, I got fame, and I'm still not happy, bro. I like this.
Week to live, but I stay tripping, wasting every day that I had left trying to sell tickets. Or maybe call my dad, say I love him and laugh with him. Take a couple days and get away from this fast living. I don't love my work the way I did, man. This whole business has got me feeling jaded. Friends I had, now they act different. It's all switching. Whoa. Yeah, it's pretty hard to watch. Things you used to love turn to things that you wish you forgot. Real moments that make you question the things that you want. Got me growing mentally, but stressing me out till I drop over the
yo. I keep pausing this song, and it's because I'm loving everything NF is saying in this. Like, again, it goes back to like what happens if he knew that these were last minutes, and how he says that maybe call his dad, say he loves him and laughs with him. In previous NF songs, he does describe like being distant from his dad. And it's probably because of the whole situation where his mom and things like that, and like they just, I don't know, they're butt heads, and like that's deep for him to say that. He's like, maybe should I call my dad, tell him I love him and laugh with him, bro? Like, that is touching as heck, man. And he goes to saying, I don't love my work the way I did, man. This whole business has got me feeling jaded. Bro, it's true, bro. It's true. Like, going into something, even as a YouTuber, bro, I remember being like, damn, I want to be a YouTuber. And then you get into it and you start seeing all these fake people and everything that you have to do in order to be successful. And it's just like, whoa, bro, it's different in here, man. But I like what he's saying, man. NF, man. Real musician, bro.
Questioning things that you want. Got me growing mentally, but stressing me out till I drop over the top. It's where I live on a daily basis. I always find a way to find the bad in good situations. It's sad, huh? I live my life on the edge. Don't want the meds. I'm just trying to get relief from my stress, you know? Some days, I just want to leave the negativity in my head. I just want relief from my stress. I just want relief from my stress. Some days I don't want to see you, have a bunch of people to impress.
I love the way, bro, I love how he sings that. Some days I just want to leave the negativity in my head. Bro, NF is dope, bro.
From my stress, yeah, I just want relief from my stress. These stress levels are not healthy. I'm waiting for that call saying records are not selling. I wonder when this all disappears and they forget me. Will I feel like I found who I was to be more empty? I wonder, was I wrong thinking this is where God led me? Or did I get involved with something that was too heavy? I drive until I'm lost and just sit in my car yelling. My inner critic talks. I'm just hoping that God helps me to stop stressing.
Wow, bro, that was his best verse in the song. That verse was so real, bro. Like, he's, oh my goodness, he's wondering if, when he's gonna get that call saying, yo, tickets are no longer selling. He's basically wondering, like, when he be, if or when he becomes irrelevant, like, will he feel like he truly found himself, you feel me, or will he feel more empty? As of right now, he doesn't know, truly know if this is what he wants in life. And he's wondering maybe once he loses it, if then maybe he will find out who he really is and who wants to be and if it's happy in life. And then I drive until I'm lost and just sit in my car yelling. NF uses driving for venting and thinking while also using as a safe place for writing his thoughts and rhymes. I like that. I like that, man. I've gone on my drives before, bro, like, and turned music on. And I'm not, listen, you guys may think I'm crazy and stuff, man, but I literally have gone driving around, turned the music, and I scream, bro, to let out all that anger. Just myself in the car, like, midnight driving, and it helps me, bro. So Nate talked about this on his first record in 2015 on the song called Notepad. Great song, by the way. Rapping in the car outside daily, we don't care if it's the winter, we don't care if it's the summer. And in 2018 in No Name, he rapped, that's when I sit in my car writing for hours until I can barely talk. So NF has a thing for going in the car, and maybe it's this, like, thinking place where he can just feel, like, peace and alone. You feel me? I like this, man.
Yeah. Someday, I just want to leave the negativity in my head. I just want relief from my stress. I just wanna leave from my stress. Some days I don't wanna see ya. Have a bunch of people to impress. I just wanna leave from my stress. Yeah, I just wanna leave from my stress. Yeah, some days. Yeah, some days. I just wanna leave.
All right, guys, that was NF, My Stress. We're going to talk about it for a few moments here, man. Right off the bat, I do love the combination of him singing and him rapping. When it comes to rap songs, like real music, though, like real hip-hop, not this new school music that we got in 2019, but like real meaningful rap, I do like a combination of singing and rapping if it's the same artist, because it shows you that they're not just a rapper, they're an artist. And typically when an artist is an artist based a rapper, they're more talented because they enjoy more of the music, right? They feel it. That's how I feel, at least. And I love the singing. The singing, I gotta say, is a 10 out of 10 for me. I feel like he's definitely getting better and better with every song I listen to as far as singing wise. He's really getting dope, man, with the singing. And I like that he's opening up and singing a little bit more too. It's like, it's catchy. It's like nice to hear on headphones and things like that. As far as the rapping goes, man, NF has always had that on pack. Man, he's been great at rapping, you feel me? So the rapping, you can't take away from the rapping. I do like the story that he tells. I do like the feelings that he's letting out in this song. And honestly, bro, it just makes you look at life differently. Makes you look like NF has a number one album out right now. And he's letting you know he's still stressed out. He doesn't know if he's happy or not. He doesn't know how to feel right now. He just knows that he's stressed and he's just overthinking about a lot. And that just goes to show you, man, no matter how much success you have, you might not be happy. And I'm liking this song because he's showing you his real self, right? And, like, I love that, bro. Like, you can't take away from that. So, honestly, I'm really enjoying this song. I have to give the song a 10 out of 10. I was thinking, like, maybe I'll give it an 8 or a 9. But it's, like, after fully listening to the song and breaking it down, it's definitely a 10 out of 10 for me, and I'm really excited to check out the rest of the album. If you guys like NF, go ahead and slap that like button and subscribe and notification bells on. I do have a link to the playlist for this album down in the description. Also, let me know What do you guys rate this song down in the comments below? Also, let me know your favorite song from the album, and I'll see you guys next time with another one. Bow!